us.
Do you know?
That's what I like to hear. Hey, you need a water?
I got four here.
Just take it. Just hold on to it.
Hey, good evening to you. Amen. Somebody, in a couple of minutes, we're going to get started here. It's Christmas Eve, man. Are you kidding me? It is Christmas Eve. I'm Pastor Gary Clark. Welcome to Fellowship Church. Normally, this concert, you can't even breathe in this room. You know what I'm saying? Because of the crowd. And so obviously it's a little bit different tonight. But under the circumstances, and we've got another concert after this one, I think we've got a pretty awesome crowd tonight. Don't you? Look around. Come on, look at this. Oh, yeah, baby. I'm telling you, you hit pay dirt tonight. When you pulled up to this campus and you came in this room tonight, I'm going to tell you right now, it is going to be fantastic. And I know because I've been listening. And I've listened for many years. I've been involved in this for about 20-something years now in this town doing concerts, probably 30, 18 here at Fellowship. But I tell you what, the band tonight is ready. They're ready, and they want your encouragement tonight. And I'm telling you what, why not let's just blow it out of the park? Come on! Amen! Come on. I mean, this is going to be fun. So going to be probably an hour or so in here. We have refreshments after that, but don't even worry about it. Let's just enjoy Christmas Eve together and thank God we live in America. Put some hands together. Thank God you live in America. Y'all sound ready. You sound ready. Can you say ready?
Ready.
You sound ready. All right. I'm excited, man. Here we go. Are you ready, Mr. Mitchell Clark? I'm going to tell you about this band real quick. That's my son with the fancy hairdo. That's Mitchell Clark right there. To his right is my daughter, Lise Clark. Here's a young man like my son right here, Chris Brooks from Georgia. Right here, Mr. Joel Herring on that guitar tonight. He's another one like my son. Then I got like two daughters like my daughter, Jacqueline and Jen here. My brother back there, Rod, on the bass guitar. Great. Wave at us, buddy. Wave at it. And can you hit the, can we see you, Mr. Drummer? Come on out, let us see your Christmas hat. Come on, let's show everybody your Christmas hat. Brian, the drummer, right there. And then, this young lady right here has been attending church with us for a while, but this will be her first night at this concert. She did sing Sunday morning, but this is Mrs. Sherry Frink. Welcome her tonight. Tell her how happy you are. Come on. And over here is a buddy of mine. I've known him for a few months, and he is an incredible pianist, and he's made a living at it, to be honest with you. He's done so well around the country, but we have him here with us at Fellowship Church and in our church. But tonight, doing Christmas Eve, Miss Karen's away. He's right there at that piano. Let's welcome Mr. Michael Heppner tonight. Come on. And all kinds of people serving and making this happen tonight. Here we go. Let's get on our feet, guys. Here we go. Y'all ready to rock and roll? Brand new song. Brand new song. Mitchell Clark's going to hit it off. It's called Start Right Here. It's an unusual song. You might say, well, it's not like a Christmas song. Good. We planned it that way. All right? But it's going to be great. So thank you for coming. Let's pray together. Lord, thank you for an awesome time. Christmas Eve. Lord, thank you for loving us. Thank you for loving us sinners. Thank you for coming to this earth and being born and dying for sinners, for the lost. Thank you, Lord. And Lord, I just thank you for loving us. I pray not one will leave lost tonight. I pray every one of us, before we get in that car tonight, we're going to make sure that Jesus Christ is our Savior and our Lord, that we believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. Turn us loose, Lord. Help us have a great night tonight. We're excited about it. And we thank you for all these folks that have come out. Bless them, Lord, real good. I pray for ones that's hurting tonight. I pray starting right now, they're going to start feeling better right now. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Put your hands together for the band one more time. Here we go. Come on. Get ready. Get ready. Can you say ready? Get ready. Woo. Mercy. I'm fit to be tied. Come on. You're not going to be up all night, but hang on if you can.
Want a coffee in the lobby? You watch a worship on a screen. We got a rock star preacher who won't wake us from our dreams. We want our blessings in our pockets. We keep our missions overseas for the hurting in our cities. Will we even cross the street? But we want to see the heart set free and the tyrants kneel. The walls fall down and our land be healed. But church, if we want to see a change in the world, gotta start right here. It's gotta start right now. Lord, I'm starting right here. Lord, I'm starting right now. I'm like the brother of the prodigal who turned his nose and puffed his chest. Didn't run off like his brother, but his soul was just as dead. What if the church on Sunday was still the church on Monday too? What if we came down from our towers and walked a mile in someone's shoes? Well, we wanna see the heart set free and the tyrants kneel. Walls fall down and our land be healed. The church, if we want to see a change in the world out there, it's got to start right here. It's got to start right now. Lord, I'm starting right here. Lord, I'm starting right now. The people who are called by his name will surrender all the pride and turn from our ways. He will hear from heaven and forgive our sin. He will heal our land, but it starts right here. We're the people who are called by his name will surrender all the pride and turn from our ways. He will hear from heaven and forgive our sin. He will heal our land.
It's got to start right here. It's got to start.
What a great new song. What a great new song. Going to do one more while I have you up on your feet. We're not going to be on your feet a lot tonight, but let's do with a song. I think it's Joy to the World. I can't hardly see. Joy to the World. A little bit different. That's okay. Amen. Are you having fun yet? Get ready. It's just going to get better. Come on.
deceiver king. Let every heart prepare him room, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and heaven and nature sing. We will sing, sing, sing. Joy to the
the Lord. Wow, pretty good crowd. Bend your neck around and just look around. I want you to see tonight. Amen. I'm glad you came out. I'm glad you got out. Amen. Got out of the house. Amen. Appreciate you doing that. If you're watching online, we'll have a whole lot of people watching online locally, but around the country and even in some other countries watching with us tonight. Can we welcome the online audience? Tell them we love them tonight. Hey, guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome tonight. Well, again, thank you for being here tonight. And again, Lord, bless us as we continue on and bless these folks, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Be seated. Go ahead. Get you a good seat. And excited tonight. I'll just sort of walk you through tonight as we had the different ones singing. And I've been known to talk a little bit. I can pull that off. Amen. Guys, there's plenty of seats, man. Plenty of seats all up top. Plenty, 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 plenty. Amen. But anyway, got these four young ladies tonight singing a classic. I first heard this song. It was probably 25, 27 years ago, for sure. And I fell in love with it. It used to be part of a musical that I was a part of. And it's called Breath of Heaven. Can you tell the ladies you love them tonight? Come on. Amen. Come on. Mm-hmm.
I have traveled many moonless nights, cold and weary, with a babe inside, and no wonder what I've done. Holy Father, you have come, chosen me now to carry your son. I am waiting in a silence. Do you wonder, as you watch my face, if a wiser one should have had my place? But I offer all I am for the mercy of your.
Breath of heaven, breath of heaven, breath of heaven.
What a gift! What a special gift to us tonight. Wow! Thank you, ladies. My goodness. Amen. Wow. Amen. Come on. Sit on back down there. Man, alive, was that ever good. Woo! Mercy. Well, we're going to go country just a smidgen, amen, which I love. I love Miss Cindy Rapp. I've known her for many, many years, and she's has her own vocal group, and but we're blessed to have her right out of our ministry here, and she's doing a song and going to play that guitar. Got the band helping her tonight, and it's called All Because of Him. Welcome Cindy tonight, amen. She's going to play that guitar a little bit. Come on.
There's something stirring in the night. Mary wakes to blinding light. She looks up at the angel's face, who speaks about a child of grace. And every voice shall rise and sing, Hallelujah, Hallelujah, all because of Him. Hallelujah, Hallelujah, all because of Him. The sun beats down across the sand, a baby's born in Bethlehem. Another dawn, another day, but things will never be the same. And every voice shall rise and sing, Hallelujah, Hallelujah, all because of Him. Hallelujah, Hallelujah, all because of Him. I was so down and out, I was dead in the ground, but someone rolled that stone away. Hallelujah, Hallelujah, all because of Him. Hallelujah, Hallelujah, all because of Him. Hallelujah, Hallelujah, all because of Him. All because of Him. All because of Him.
Cindy Rapp. Cindy Rapp and the Rappers. Did you see Chris? Man, Chris went to the tambourine. Joel, I had to laugh, son. I had to laugh, man. You're playing that little whatever you call it. We called that a Morocco when I was a kid. I don't know, man.
Elise calls it rice.
It's what?
Elise calls it rice.
Rice?
Play the rice.
That's rice. Very nice rice. Whatever you're doing there. Good job, buddy. Amen. Well, we're gonna give you whiplash. You ready? So we did a little folk country song right there. But get ready now. Y'all ready? Get ready. Get ready. Got a special song tonight featuring the whole band here, but especially Mr. Mitchell Clark and Sherry Frink doing that great Andre Bocelli song, The Prayer. Can you make some noise? Get ready. This is exciting. Come on.
Lead us.
us to a place. Guide us with your grace to a place where we'll be safe.
Wow, stay on your feet. Stay on your feet if you can. Oh, mercy. I'm about to bust. How about you? Wow, beautiful, man. What's our next one, son?
Go tell it.
Go tell it. Let's loosen up a little. Y'all ready to loosen up? Come on, let's go, band. Come on. Woo, mercy. If you're watching that online, how about tell us what you think online right now? Tell us what you think online, where you're watching from right now. What'd you think of that song? Talk to us a little bit. Praise the Lord with us. Praise the Lord with us. I can tell you what the folks in the house thought. Amen. Come on. Man, this is our town. Say that with us. This is what?
Our town.
This is our town, baby. Amen. Come on. We got this. There's plenty of talent right here where we live. Amen. God's got his people right here doing a great work. Amen. Praise God. Come on. Let's sing it. Go tell it on the mountain. Come on. Let's jack it up and go. Come on. Praise the Lord. Old song done a new way. Come on. Yeah. Are you glad you got out of the house? Amen. Well, we're going to give you some whiplash again. Let's go to an old song now, right out of the hymnal. It's got that Jewish feel to it. It's called O Come, Emmanuel. Let's sing it together as a group tonight. Come on. Be seated if you would. Amen. Got a treat. Mr. Mike Heppner is going to be able to give us a beautiful arrangement here on that piano here in just a second, buddy boy. Amen. Thank you. But tonight, we are going to have an offering tonight. Just certainly, anytime you come to this church, it's never required. Matter of fact, we have a saying. Say if you know it with me. If you can't give cheerfully, what?
Keep it.
There you go. That makes it pretty simple, don't it? Amen. So, yeah, but tonight we're excited. I've been looking forward to this day. Our country's been going through a bunch of crap, okay? Sorry if you don't like that word. But anyway, it's just rough, man. I mean, the whole year's been crazy. Amen? The one thing that ain't crazy is Jesus Christ. I'll tell you that right now. And Christmas is Christmas. Amen? And people that say you shouldn't have Christmas, I think they're crazy. Quote me, okay? I could care less, okay? But the bottom line is we love the Lord. We want to stand for the Lord. We want to live for the Lord. Amen? And do right for the Lord. But we're excited. We've got a brand new facility that we're building. And it's going to go right out these doors, hang a right, and there's some glass doors this way. It's going to be a youth and a children's center. And we're excited about it. Amen? And I've been putting it off, just not talking about it much because it's been a weird year, right? Say. But we're excited the whole time. We kept our church open. We never shut our church down at all. Also, our architect who's on the front row tonight, he kept working on these plans. We just kept working without saying a whole lot. Amen? Now, the plans are getting a lot closer, okay? Look, that's what this building's going to look like. I mean, there's all kinds of stuff going on up there, and we can talk about that later, but it's pretty exciting. Look at what it's going to do to the front of this building. Look at that. Amen? You know where the crosses are. See the crosses? Look at that. It's going to be incredible, guys. It's going to be beautiful. Come on. Isn't that going to be great? Come on. I love this. So kids matter. And tonight's entire offering. Whatever you give tonight is going to go to help us get this off and running. Amen? And we're excited about it. We're probably a tenth of the way there already. We probably have, without even saying anything, we've got people that have been stepping up to the plate, giving and helping. We're probably at about $150,000. It's going to take $1.5 to $2 million to pull this off. And that's with me being as mean as a snake, okay? And really squeezing as hard as I can. But we're excited about it. So tonight, if you can help us, we would appreciate it. Anything you can do. You might say, I've been looking for something. I've been wanting to do something. A special gift. I'm going to tell you right now, this is my town. Did you hear me or not? Okay? These kids matter to me. I'm blessed tonight to have several coaches at Lemon Bay High School are with us tonight. And we've got teachers here from Lemon Bay and the middle school. This is our town. It's time for us to just hush our mouth, quit telling kids, they're bad, they're whatever. How about we start loving on them, reaching them, caring for them? That's what we've been trying to do. And we're going to do that in a big way. Amen? It's going to happen. You'll see. You'll see. It's going to be awesome. I'm excited about it. Amen? So tonight, if you can help us, I'm not trying to get up here and do much more other than I got to give it a little time and show you a thing, okay? But if you want to give, give. If you don't, because guess what? God's going to take care of it. We do things debt-free here. Say that with me. We do things how? You might say, hey, you know how to do that? I have no idea. All I know is everything you see, 15 acres, this campus, this big place, all of it done debt-free, without a fat cat rolling in and writing a big check, okay? We can do this. We can do this. But I need you to buy in. I need you to buy in and say, man, kids need help. We need to love these kids in this town. And I know one thing. Our program here with the youth, with Jen and the others, I'm telling you. And honest to goodness, guys, we've had people calling us all this time during this pandemic using our facilities. Kids, they had nowhere. They've been shut out. But Fellowship Church has had open arms for them. They can use our facility. They can come here. But we want to do something special for them and reach them for Christ. Amen? And it's going to happen. I was that hell-raising kid. I was a bad one, man. And thank God somebody had a little time for me and reached out to me. Amen? And how many of you would say that was me, Pastor? I was like that. Come on. So this works, doesn't it, Chief? It works. So let's do it tonight. We'll just get started. That's all we're doing. Come on, fellas. Appreciate it. We're just going to get started. If you want to help, great. And if you can, that's great. If you can't, you're not prepared, that's great. That's fine. Online. Write me, box 121. Hang on, we're going to pray. Write me, box 121. I'm excited about it. Let's make it happen. Let's just see what will happen. Amen? If you doubt in this room that I'm going to see this done, you are a lunatic. Did you hear me? Matter of fact, I would love for somebody to come up to me tonight and say, oh, you can't do that debt-free. Good. I want you to tell me something like that. We're going to do this. We're going to knock the snot out of it. Did you hear me? It's not going to happen overnight. But we're going to do this, and I'm excited about it. I'm getting my back up now. You hear me? And let's do it. Come on. Or maybe we'll just put our trust in Washington. You'd do a whole lot better giving your money to something that's going to reach some kids for Christ instead of throwing your money down the toilet. Okay? I'm awful. Hey, coach, you pray for us, buddy. Amen. Love you, buddy. Appreciate you. Come on.
Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we come to you now as children of Christ, Lord. We thank you for sending your son to die on the cross for us. We thank you that we can celebrate this time of the year of you sending your baby of a virgin, Lord. Only you could do that, Lord. We thank you for this great crowd that's come out this evening. We thank you for the great musicians that you've blessed them with in so many ways to where they can bless us. Now we ask to bless the giver, bless our pastor, Lord, bless our time tonight. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, buddy boy. Appreciate you. So this is now officially kicked off. Can you say kicked off? We kicked it off. Now let's see what the Lord's going to do from here on in. Mr. Mike Heppner, God bless you, buddy. Amen. Wow. Come on. The piano's smoking tonight. Come on. Amen. Be seated again. Wow. Well, we got a few more songs, guys. I'm asking you to hang in here, and y'all can just stay seated till the end, I guess. And we're going to start out with the whole band. Where y'all at? Come on. Where y'all at? Come on. Come on out. I heard the bells on Christmas Day. Then we'll slide right into Light of the World with Joel Herring and Elise Clark. And then the whole band back together with Noel. We'll just keep them slide moving from here on in. Is that good, guys? And let's just do it. And then I'll come up a little bit later, and Mitch and I are going to do a song together, and then we'll finish up together. Amen? Here we go. I heard the bells on Christmas Day. Amen. By the way, thank you for giving. I know one thing. We're doing that debt-free, and anything we got is money we just didn't borrow from a bank. How about that? Amen. Say, come on. We're off and running, baby. We're off and running. It's going to be fun. Amen. It's going to be exciting. Amen. Let's go, guys. I heard the bells on Christmas Day.
their old familiar carols play. And mild and sweet their songs repeat. Peace on earth, goodwill to men. And the bells are ringing.
Peace on earth.
Like a choir they're singing.
Peace on earth.
In my heart a heathen.
Peace,
oh, peace on earth. Goodwill to men. In despair I bow my on earth, I said, for hate is strong and mocks the song. Peace on earth, goodwill to men. But the bells are ringing.
Peace on earth.
Like a choir, they're singing. Chime a chant sublime. Peace on earth, goodwill to men. And the bells they're ringing.
Peace on earth.
Like a choir they're singing.
Peace on earth.
Thank you. heart longs for a little bit of hope. Oh, come, oh, come, Emmanuel. A child prays for peace on earth, and she's calling out from the sea of her. Oh, come, oh, come, Emmanuel. Sound of love, come down, oh, come down, Emmanuel. Here's the song for the suffering. Here's Messiah, the Prince of Peace, has come. He has come, Emmanuel.
Talk more, Dad.
We love you.
Only time he's gonna say
we
that.
Love you.
Ever.
This is Christmas to me right here. This makes Christmas, being in a room like this, hearing music and being together. I love this.
Thank you.
Unbelievable. I've never heard that song done that good. That was fantastic. Amen. Be seated again. Are you having fun, though? Only got a couple of more. Amen. Wow. Woo, mercy. I'm shot. Man, I'm wore out just sitting there. Amen. One of the joys of my life is being able to sit there and hear and look up there and see not only my own kids, but other young people. And now they're growing up into young adults. And just to see them singing for Christ. What a delight that is for me. It's thrilling for me. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Wow. And then I get to sing with my son. So we're going to do this song. We've done it many times over the years, and he keeps getting better, and I get older. And so we'll see what we can do. The song is called Mary, Did You Know?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you
did you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm a storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where the angels trod? And when you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Oh, Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know? Again, the lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nation?
Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? And this sleeping child you hold
is the great Praise the Lord. Amen. Come on. Stay up on your feet. One last song. Wow. I nearly had a stroke right there. Amen. It's a new song. Pardon. Quit littering. Yeah. Thanks for coming. Hey, free food after this. Praise the Lord. One last song. Let's sing it together. Amen. Hey, and why don't you just sing the song and not hold back?
You've been holding back all day, right?
Yeah. Don't hold back.
Joy to the world. Oh.
Let's leave respectfully praying to the Lord. Amen. Hang on. Just stop in your tracks. Amen. Come on. Come on. I don't want you to get out of here lost. Come on. Why don't right now, before you leave, make sure that Jesus is your Savior. Make sure you're trusting in some preacher like me or some church like this. But your trust is in Jesus Christ. Can I lead you in a prayer? And you say it with me. You say it out louder in your heart. But Lord Jesus, I know I'm a sinner. I know that, Lord. You're God, I'm not. And Lord, I'm being honest with you. Lord, I need you tonight in my life. I need you, Lord. Lord, come into my life tonight, I pray. Save me, Lord. I don't understand it all. But Lord, best I know how, I'm putting my faith in you, Jesus, not in church or myself or my government or anything like that. I'm putting my trust in you, Jesus. I'm going to nail it tonight. I'm going to nail it tonight, Christmas Eve. Save me tonight, Lord. I don't want to ever go another night without knowing that if I die, I'm going to heaven. So, Lord, I'm putting my confidence in you. In you, Jesus. Bless us, Lord, as we go our way. Encourage our hearts, we pray. Give us all a beautiful Christmas day. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you guys. Merry Christmas to you. Amen. God bless you guys. Amen. Merry Christmas to you. Have an awesome, awesome, awesome time. Go eat all that sweet stuff out there. Have at it. Amen. And by the way, why wouldn't you come back in here and do it one more time? Why wouldn't you?